Previously on Flame Man Golf, Round Robin. In the last game of Week 1, Eric comfortably beat Daniel 6-8. In the first game of Week 2, Norman got up and down from a greenside bunker to beat Daniel 4-9, sending Norman to the top of the leaderboard at 2-0 and Daniel to the bottom at 0-2. In the second match of the week, it's Lucas versus Chase, with Lucas coming off a victory in Week 1 versus Will, and Chase playing in his first match after a first round bye.
All right, Lucas Marty, first shot versus...
Shut up, buddy.
Lucas Marty versus Chase Eric Chat, first shot of the hole five. Par five. Oh, hell nah. That bitch is gone. All right, Chase Eric Chat. Stepping up versus Lucas Marty.
Both of my practice shots were pretty bad.
He saw how Lucas folded under pressure, so now it's his time.
We're hitting a low fairway finder.
All right, let's see it. His time to shine.
Strategy
is
not be posted in the top 5 worst shots
video. This goes in the creek in the top 5 worst shots video. Oh, that's actually perfect.
That's
he's
120 yards. Thank you guys.
All right, Lucas found his ball. This is a day for the ages. He found his ball against Chase Yerkshat. Let's see this. Pull out the hybrid. He is hitting it in between those two trees. Yeah, he's not doing that. He might hit the tree. All right, let's see it. That's in between the trees. It's in between the trees. Chase Eric Chat, shot two. He's perched up in the fairway. There you go. Straight shot to the hole. A few hundred yards. Oh, he hit it fucking beautifully. It might be in the rough, though. Barely in the rough. Perfect. Chase, how do you feel after that shot? All right, Lucas Marty, third shot from the rough, hitting the hybrid. A little practice shot. He's ready to go.
Let's do a practice shot.
This guy is locked in. Oh, hell no. That's a beaut. What did I say? Look at this ball, you can't even see it.
Oh, it's pretty good. What circle code is this? 9-9. What's this code, I think?
After this lie, it might be over.
The ball hasn't hit a single fairway this entire game. Par or eagle. No, this is for fucking...
Par. Shot four. Shot four.
Oh my
gosh. You might have the worst lie in the world. Wait, oh, that might be in the fairway.
That's the best I could do for
that's good.
Oh, okay.
All right, locked in. This is shot number four. Shot number three from KJ
Chat.
Shot
pretty good.
Oh.
I've been in the bunker. Oh, it's a little short. Not bad.
To the right of the bunker. He can chip it in. Chase the chipping master, right? How do you feel after that?
It's so boring. I know I'm just going to get like a lame-ass double and maybe win.
This is 4-par from Lucas Marty. Better performance than he did against Will Kowalczyk, but he's got a chance to win still. He's got a chance.
I actually have a pretty good
line. If he clutches up in putting and chipping, he has a chance. Nice little practice shot. It's a beaut.
Oh, I feel the pressure. Let me do another practice. It's a beaut.
Oh,
he's... Get up there!
This is Chase Yerkshat, shot number four. This is four, a birdie. He can make par if he hits this right next to the hole.
This shot is easy work.
No practice shot. Oh, perfect. That's beautiful. Shot number six for Lucas Marty.
This needs to drop right now.
Shot number six. Not happening. Whoa! That's a penalty. Why are you using Texas wedge, buddy?
Bro. Oh, I just can't. No, but I feel more confident
Cut the cameras.
Let him cook. Lucas Marty. Lucas Marty. Shot number 7, 4 double.
Let him cook. I said, let him cook.
Lucas Marty, I knew he was. You know he was taking a shot. Oh, shot number 10. Shot number 10. Or Lucas Marty. Is this for bogey or is this for par?
This
for par, chase your chat.
I have 100% confidence this is going in. After hitting zero good shots in the
hole. This might be the second par.
100% making this. I have 100% confidence.
Man, shut your bitch ass up.
Nope. And he almost did it, but it's okay. He got a bogey. Chase, how are you feeling after that?
I just...
A start, 1-0 start.
That's the accurate representation of what actually happened.
1-0 start in Flyman golf.
Shots to finish up the hole from like 20 yards away.
Hi.